Hey, what's up? This is Jarvis Green, two-time former Super Bowl champion of the New England Patriots, and you're watching Thisis50.com.
Outlaw, we lawless. We ballin' out, nigga, regardless. Everything VVS, we flawless. When I stunt on niggas the hardest. If niggas so hot, why they ain't got what I got? My mic bop, my watch.
So, Jarvis, man, what are you doing in New York right now?
Right now, man, I'm just here for draft week, and also I'm here for the community because I got my foundation, but you know, we're here doing this North Shore Animal League Adopt-a-thon. Mm-hmm. You know, we're helping promote healthy lifestyle for kids and also adopt, you know, animals, you know. So we're doing that right now through the foundation, just branding myself too, man. You know, just a lot of interviews, cooking shows.
So next we're going to start the cooking process. We're going to get the chicken and put it in the oven. Put it on 350, set already, and it's set for 20 minutes. And while we're doing this, we can start warming up the pot to get our spices ready.
Jarvis Green trying to get out to the community and let people know that I'm for real and the things I'm doing just support, you know, the cause that we have for my foundation.
So what's one of the biggest misconceptions about you?
Man, everybody thinks I have an ego, man.
You seem like a real humble dude, man.
Thank you, man. You know what? That's people that don't know me, though.
Right, right.
That's it. Man, he got an ego, man.
Right. And you, just because you don't do something they want you to do,
that's it.
Then, you know, they start hating and creating their own ideas about who you are.
You got to have confidence, right, man. I mean, those people you see from Wall Street, I mean, look where I'm at. I mean, these people, I mean, it's a reason why people make it to the top. Mm-hmm. Right? I mean, they see your ego, but it's overconfident. You have to have it, you know. And I think that's the biggest thing that people, they don't understand. When they see me, that's what they see.
You're a Super Bowl champion, man.
Yeah, man.
Two times. Yeah. What is that like, though?
I can tell you, man, I could have went to any other team, man. What I've experienced in New England, I mean, 8 years, I think I had, I don't think we ever had one losing season, man. You know, 1 year we went 11-5, they made the playoffs, and we went 9-7 my first year. Mm-hmm. But just to be blessed, just to be a part of all those guys, I mean, a lot of, you know, playing with a lot of Hall of Famers, you know, all the way from the quarterback to junior Seahawk coming out there, you know, mm-hmm. those type of guys, man, and just good experience, man, you know, because like I said, I've been blessed, man, to walk into that locker room, be around those type of people, you know, winners, man, but at the same time, like Bill Belichick, he's done a lot of things, you know, people say he probably got an ego, but I mean, hey, it's the reason why he's winning, you know, just to have that being taught from those people. Mm. You know, those are going to be Hall of Famers. That's going to be probably one of the best coaches ever to coach the game. You know, winning the Super Bowls, not one, but two. Houston, my first one in 2003, man. Mm. It was like, wow. I couldn't believe it. It was my second year, man. Then the next year, go back again. Mm. Back to back.
Back to back.
Couldn't believe it.
What kind of music do you listen to as far as rap goes?
I ran hard, you know, with 50 and the stuff that the Massacre was my favorite.
A word?
That was my favorite, mm. you know. And Men and Men was my favorite singer.
Better watch how you talk when you talk about me, cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men.
High school to college, bro, I was No Limit Soldier, man.
Right, I was too. I was too, though.
Yeah,
I would Master P'd out.
All day, man.
Yeah.
So I rode on that, man.
Make them say, oh!
How can the people get in touch with you?
Well, if you want to contact me at jarvisgreen.com. Mm-hmm. You know, for all the information you need, you want to make donations, you know, go to the foundation, jarvisgreen.com. They're always taking donations, you know, personal tickets, no matter where you're at, you know, things in Baton Rouge and Boston. You can do that. And also, I got my Twitter page. Mm-hmm. It's JG Bayou's Finest. Mm-hmm. It's my Twitter page. And also, I have my Jarvis Green fan page. Mm-hmm. Join the club.
Mm-hmm. Well, there it is right there, man. Like I always say. You just can't say you're real. It's something you got to be, man. Jarvis Green, man. Two-time Super Bowl champion. Thisis50.com. Hey, we're over and we're out. Back to you, Billy.
Yo, did you just see my interview with Jarvis Green? Dope. Make sure you check out this interview right here. And this interview right here. I'm telling you, it's just shit, just like that one was. All right? Click it now.